little bit of sympathy for you, girl. Cause I'm a full-grown man, and I'm not afraid to